Schultz. The reality, this country is bankrupt. The reality, the government is inept. But you had your chance. Gaston, you had your chance. The reality, the government lacks the vision. The reality, they're full of corruption. But you had your chance. Yes, son, you had your chance. Those were the words echoed by Gaston Brown. Only ALP can turn this nation around. But my grandma say, you must never mucky the water. I never burned that bridge that you crossed over. 28 years, you were in power. You had your chance to make life better. But you run this place out of existence. And now come begging for another chance. But do you remember the days of Bloom Cooper? Space research and sand mining in Barbuda. Do you remember the FPS inquiry, the Rose Rice scandal, and the IHI recently? So stop complaining about the wrong in this country, because none of you have that moral authority. We need fresh minds to run this country, not ALP, nor UPP. You had your chance, Gaston. You had your chance. You had your chance. But you muck it up. You had your chance and muck it up. Alive? What was wrong will be made right, and what is right will remain right. You have your chance, lover, you now have your chance. No more tax on poor people, enough tax day to carry the mantle. You have your chance, lover, you now have your chance. Those were the words echoed by the finance minister. UPP is the cure for Antigua and Barbuda. But why the hell he continue fooling the people? Because every day I'm still hearing cries of struggle. 7 years now seem to be a curse, because our lives just seem to get worse. Poor people holding their head and fall. This damn country not progressing at all. Do you remember a pool of investors out there waiting? But just like an aircraft, look, they're out there circling. And do you remember your promise accountability? So why all these men turn millionaires in your party? So don't get upset when people demonstrating against you. You're a total failure, so let the people express their view. Long Bay Beach, a national park. You're giving those shorts to get kicked back. You have your chance, lover. You now have your chance. You have your chance. But you muck it up. You now have your chance. And muck it up. Alley! Country now in a tailspin. The country lost total rhythm. Come get your chance, patriot. Come get your chance. The country just like ground zero. The country suffering a real hard blow. Come get your chance. Come get your chance. But in order for you to succeed as a politician, put your country first in any decision. Integrity always linked to one's success, and not the characteristic of an opportunist. We need fresh minds, independent thinkers, renewed vision and new ideas. This country crying for a savior to turn round Antigua and Barbuda. But do you remember the politician who turned millionaires? Who bled this country with all them corrupted deals? And do you remember the embarrassment met to you and me when we step outside the confines of this country? Time to clean the mess that haunt this country to the core. Because our nation needs all of us even more. This nation needs a new direction, fresh minds and no corruption. Come get your shot, Melford. Come get your shot, Stafford. Come get you. But don't muck it up. Come get your shot, my people. But don't muck it up. Hey, thank you.
Young Destroyer!
Witchcraft, old people always say, but I never ever thought this would happen to me today. After years of struggle fighting for my people to free them from slavery, the same people today, surprising to say, now turn their back on me. Tell them no matter how hard they try, Calypso will never die. As long as they live, they'll hear my war cry. Until poor people get food on their table and black people are free from all forms of oppression. No, they can't shut me up. I will never stop. I'll keep on protesting in song. Some say I'm too political, my songs are boring and slow. After all I've done for Carnival, they don't want me on their show. Some who criticizing, I gave them everything, even put on a to their name. Now they turn a hypocrite because of politics, all of them, they should be ashamed. Tell them no matter how hard they try, as long as they live, they'll hear my war cry. Until employers stop exploiting workers and the labor movement become more vibrant and strong. No, they can't shut me up. I will never stop. Keep on protesting in song. Kaiso! was there on the plantation in days of slavery, fighting for your liberation. Let me refresh your memory. For emancipation, your big celebration. Summer, you don't want me around. They like cold and give milk before anyone drink. They turn around and kick it down. Tell them no matter how hard they try,
so we'll never die.
As long as they live, they'll hear my war cry,
so we'll never die.
Until politicians stop fooling the population and stop serving themselves and start serving this nation. Until wrong made right, I'll fight day and night to defend poor people in song. Is I who dominate the show. Educate, entertain, bring information, make you jump up and whine also. I was born to protest the voice of the voiceless, so let the critics understand. All who think that are dead, get this in your head. Calypso will always live on. Tell them no matter how hard they try,
Calypso will never die.
As long as they live, they'll hear my war cry,
Calypso will never die.
Until politicians come clean with the population, and freedom and justice pour down like rain on this land. They can't shut me up, I will never stop, I'll keep on protesting it. Love you, Antigua.
Californian, Californian number two, Antigua. Lester Jacobs.
Why we easy to bribe?
some say it's history since the days when we live as tribe. Ponzi schemers, we just grow nice. Sexual outlaws, we just condone. So long, wrong supposed to make right. Those on the throne, still yet to atone. So the youths get guns and shoot to kill human life. Don't have values, but it's on the alert, criminals raping. Look how we country gone through. To turn back the clock to the good days of righteousness. Unity is the bedrock from which we can progress. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Is the absence of unity in any quarters plaguing the land? Is the widespread illegality that the cancer eat in this land? The criminal mind must go, the shower of justice must fall. Let peace and tranquility flow, togetherness is vital. Promoting democracy, let's take the high road again. Uplifting we country, oh Lord, let unity reign. Why we in deep trouble? Some say it's obvious, a God cause that's responsible. We tried the church, but no restraint. The pastors now only see green. Put moon, the striving for earthly gain. John 3:16, that get erased clean. Whoa, whoa. This modern era have we amazed, sticking and spreading like flu. Double-minded men with unstable ways, they can't lead the rescue. Listen to my cry, our patriots stand up firm. Unity must be held up high, or this country gon' burn. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Is the absence of unity in every son of Peggy land? If a puppet spreading blasphemy, that's the cancer eat in this land. Wicked child abusers must go, demi prostitution must fall. Let fairness and equality flow, togetherness is vital. Promoting democracy, let's take the high road again. Uplifting we country, good people, let unity reign. Hey! Remember, don't ask what your country can do for you, but what you can do for your country. That's the word of the late, great Martin Luther King. Antigua, unity is the cry, oh my God. Thank you, Antigua. Love you. Live in peace. Unity is a cry.
Eternally. Oh, yo. with all their sophistication. Kaizo face suffocation. Some use the advantage to cause internal damage. Security they infiltrate, his defense they penetrate. Working undercover, some pose as Kaizo lover. On the side with weapons drawn from inside, cries of Mando. Kaizo in a quandary from these cultural enemies. Oh, yo. Enemies in the shadow, with hatred bitter like aloe. Taking him with an arrow, and the heart of Kaizo. With life some people swallow, but they singing sweeter than sparrow. So Kaizo fall victim to these enemies within.
Kaizo
need assistance.
Kaizo
join the resistance.
Kaizo
need rescuing.
Kaizo
from these enemies within.
Kaizo
need assistance.
Kaizo
join the resistance.
Kaizo
need rescuing from these enemies within.
from the tales I hear, stories on the air. Antigua, Barbuda, you could disappear. Lately, listening to the news, have me so confused. It seems like me leaders ignoring the real issues. Cause while with skillful play the government dancing, it is clear the economy need financing. And while from IMF they're so quick to borrow, selling prime assets will just lead to sorrow. I have been wondering lately if our future is Haiti, if our once precious dollar will start to float and bounce like Guyana, if we will get flows in tourism just like Barbados, or if we stand up and prosper with heart and soul and fear and Barbuda. As prices rise to some record highs, do our leaders hear the poor man's cries? Lately, I get in the hint, their heart hard like flint. Seems all they're concerned about is them damn chatting. And while they're quarreling, cost of spare parts rising. No wonder the care bus and taxi man calling. And for a small gas tank, I forever looking. At $50 plus, I can't do no cooking. I have been wondering lately if we go end up just like Haiti, if we will secure our border. Cause more Guyanese here than in Guyana. The folks who hurt it will continue bowing to Baldwin. Or if we stand up like Cuba and change it all, Antigua and Barbuda. Lately, as Jarvis head to jail for tipping wholesale, it seems like local justice has failed lately. As justice decide how many years inside, they start to count how much child and pride. But when in front them same just poor man appearing, you could have them child that ain't have no bearing. So the fine Humphreys get, I not debating. But the scale of justice need recalibrating. I have been wondering lately if them judge going crazy. Cause if they now getting softer, how will that deter them crooks coming after to fill their pockets? Them alone MBS benefit, that light sentence they gather. Who that crime does pay? Antigua and Barbuda. Lately, as buyers discuss for them businessman bite the dust, they give them white boys a stimulus. Lately, as the treasury start to squant, because it's money they want, they prepared to sell out the friend be front. If all we want to sell out this land, it's okay. But tell them please not one grain of sand from Long Bay. To sell that will be murder and manslaughter. stupid to swim in we own water. I have been wondering lately if the government gone crazy, if for 30 pieces of silver they prepared to give away Antigua. I feel for Baldwin, the way how we business dropping, the best stimulus they could offer is some Bayagua,
Antigua and Barbuda.
Just imagine last year Zakari sing the song for all is now.
You can't believe Zakari. You can't understand it. You can almost throw the line.
And he even tell all that.
Yeah.
Call you out, man. Say, hey, call him, man. Hey, hey, come on, man. Hey, call him, man. After all.
What is the situation?
Basso, what's going on with you? Boy, all is not well.
Well, all not too well now. And the country me defend.
You people
me can't way. Help.
No, you can't come and
defend.
Way.
Yeah, well, you me understand.
Way,
me understand that, but a country me defend, not party, not personality. Me can't help. I defend the poor. So now me see parallel action. I return to my conviction. Stand accused, a man with nothing more to lose. So you can do me your worst, still I will serve my purpose. To extinguish all evil flame, my conviction remains the same. To constructively criticize anyone who to power rise. My people increase, then no power that be will ever know peace. For it is I who attacked the corrupt and heartless. Yes, it was I who helped to render them powerless. Who stood fast to your cause for venomously without pause. It was I.
It was I
who defended the poor when they were trampled and cannot take it no more. Now I see parallel action. I must return to my conviction, so I will do it all again. For it is I, yes it is I, who feels the poor man's pain. No pawn of sunshine or labor. My morals I can't compromise for fear of being victimized. I will never turn a blind eye, not when I hear my people cry, nor when my nation's in pain, overburdened and can't be strained. To my nation and people I decree to be at their beck and call in every degree. For it is I who attacked the corrupt and heartless. Yes, it was I who helped to render them powerless. who stood fast to your cause, fought venomously without pause. It was I.
It was I.
It was I who defended the poor when they were trampled and cannot take it no more. Now I see the evil axis that I have fought still exists, so I must do it all again. For it is I, yes it is I, who feels the poor man's pain. The carry in your house, look, in a different party, that personality, country, Antigua and Barbuda and its people. Here I am, no mercenary. I stand not politically, with no form of agenda or political vendetta. I'm no stooge or politician. With my land, I can't play partisan. Truth has a bitter flavor. So with some I won't find favor, but I would rather see friends turn to foes than let my nation go down in daily woes. For it is I who attack the corrupt and heartless. Yes, it was I who helped to render them powerless. Who stood fast to the cause, fought venomously without pause. It was I.
It was I.
It was I who defended the poor when they were trampled and cannot take it no more. Now I see many elected to serve, from the roads of justice have swerved, so I will do it all again. For it is I, yes it is I, who feeds the poor man. You are Tigger Babuda. Yeah, 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 yeah. La, 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 la. I need this. Yeah, take me easy.
It seems like you're protecting them fellas from UPP. Cause all I hear you singing is about Leicester and ALP. When for the last 7 years is Baldwin running this damn country. Ibina, they spent over $5 million on a stadium. All the work went to Spanish man. $3 million on an Indo complex. Black Antiguans can't get work yet. Join the feast. Not forget about all them millions hand out by the Texan. I be now you can prove me wrong, but I'm sure you people get some. So I be now don't feel ashamed. Go ahead and call their names, cause all of them got caught up in the dirty games. We got the change, I be now. We got the change. Tell your writer best to start writing again. We got the change, Ibina. We got the change. Just look at the facts. We got the change that Cotton and Daniel left back. Only change me get now. You want some? So I'll me get you. I'm gonna get nothing else, you know. Huh? see you running around like a wild mongoose. I decide to take the task and cook them fellas goose. I hear you talk about Hillary Humphrey and how he got away easy. But the little he and Jarvis Tech is pocket change to UPP. I listen to Lovell in Parliament and I was very surprised of him. He better start listening to the people. Give us an inquiry. I've been a 600,000 on a toilet. Up to now we can't use it yet. 3 million on a restoration and we can't even find a plan. So much millions on a fence to house cattle and sheep, while poor people in this country still begging on the street. In Golden Grove we are still asking about the houses on top the hill, cause I hear it's taxpayers' money them used to foot the bill. So Ivina, don't feel ashamed, go ahead and fan the flames, cause all of them got caught up in the dirty games.
We got the change, Ivina.
I will refrain from giving this government licks. I will toe the line like Zachary and Princess Talia and leave all the ridiculing for young destroyer. But when I hear you start pounding them, I couldn't help but to join in. But I know all the real the transport board giving people ticket in tongue. I hear down at CBH ministers have 4 and 5 truck. So poor man on the street can't get no work. You talk about corruption, what about electoral commission? When UPP use their power to put things in their favor.
We got the change, Ivina. We got this chance.
So tell your writer best
to start writing again. We got this chance, Ivina. We got this chance.
Just look at the fact. We got the chain that Shaku and Baldwin
left back.
Dun, 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 dun. To shut me mouth and pretend I don't see a thing, cause I realize that Baldwin is your king. Just a few years ago, when Lester run this country, you gave us all the details as to how he keep me money. But because you love Baldwin, I notice you ducking and hiding. Them fellas take so much money. Ivina, you're not saying a thing, but Ivina, you're a messenger. Who's in power should not matter. But according to singing Altair, I assert unless that you have transfer. driving over 30 million and Bencore building. Then they turn around and rock it down. So much million and the library and it can't open. So much millions on the drains to beautify tongue. But when the rain come down, the water can't find no place to run. I hear they pay a couple thousand to you and Zachary to play dumb. And between you and he, they're planning to take my crown. So that is why I call your name, cause all of you are just the same. You and he got caught up in the UPP dirty games.
Be a godly change idea. Be a godly change.
So tell your writer best
to start writing again. Be a godly change.
You and Zachary left back. No one them enough. Oh, look at me. And them get the money. What they kind of suit them away? Me not get nothing. That's not gonna change me yet. I'm changed. I'm not changed. Come on. I think me too big. One of you for me, no?
Concern, this song is for you. Life is really rough, we don't know what to do. You brought us out of sugar into tourism. But I wonder if you should leave us in the damn hot sun. It's $103 a day some of us making. Still we cannot survive because of the ruling system. Every time we get our salary, like it fall down in a crack, leaving us only with the clothes on we back. Yes, man, you're killing us with your lies, your water and telephone. We're spending so much on cellula for the top up and the top down. Cost of living so high, it is driving us up the wall. Poor people know our fall. So, are you ease up? It was 1 shilling and 6 pence we just make in the field. Courage, biting, cassie, digging, we in, we heal. It was home sweet home and candles we just use for life. Drinking pan water, there was no cellulite sight. When you brought us from that into this so-called technology, we thought that our lives would be more easy. Now we are faced with greater difficulties. The bills and the taxes is killing we. Yes, man, you're killing us with your lies, your water and telephone. We're spending so much on cellular for the top up and the top down. The price for food so high, it is driving us up the wall. Poor people know what's bad. So, are you ease up? Some of you declare that you have us at heart, but all it appears to me, you are just playing smart. Rather than fighting to make us comfortable, you're only pulling your pockets with vegetables. We know we cannot get free water and light like you. We know we cannot work 10 years and get full pension too. But please, we beg you, please, the pressure for poor people life would be easier. Life, yes man, you're killing us with your life, your water and telephone. We spend it so much on cellular, for the top up and the top down. The price for gas so high, it is driving us off the wall. Poor people know what bad. Sir, I would ease us the pressure. This must be paid, yes, we all agree. You need it to run the economy. But the way you're doing it, man, is no damn good. You need to get some learning from Robin Hood. Every time you can say, you promise to help out our job. But every time you don't win, like you turn your back. From 1971 up to this present moment, all the poor man facing is sheer torment. Yes, man, you're killing us with your life, your water and telephone. We spend it so much at cellular, for the top up and the top down. Cost of living so high, it is driving us up the wall. Poor people know what's bad. I will ease up the pressure.
Malcolm X, a notable freedom fighter, once said, "Never ever forget our struggles and to be defenders of our historic and cultural patrimony."
Shock on my rafter shock. A financial earthquake and super me. Tourism money decline. So the want economy. It's how to restart the economy. But Baldwin Spencer and Harold Lovell, they head straight to the IMF. They start to grumble, but when they're done with me, we'll have little. Something you consider, Antigua Barbuda. Is this the way to prosperity? If we auction, find a sense of a nation, what will be left for posterity? I cannot agree.
Stop selling out our patrimony.
We can't eat the sand, we can't drink the sea.
Stop selling out our patrimony.
My God, hey, oh how I love this country, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Put on the auction block, the state insurance company, to raise cash was the intent, and they call it divestment, but I call it modern slavery. But a bird in me is doubly wisdom. disasters. Thank God for sent finally. So can you reconsider Barbuda Antigua? I know the buzzword now is austerity.
I was firm in that decision. music, in culture and music. He don't hear what Calypsonian say, Namba way is the only way. But what he refused to know is the cool labor in Calypso. And we are the ones to know just how the show should go.
Should go.
Nambalumbu, Nambalala.
We don't want a dictator. quiet. Boy, I never see that thing happening all around. Cat got everybody dumb. Maybe last election and all the commotion. It have everybody numb. Why rock is happening all around? Antiguan is a people, don't sit down and take no nonsense. We love to tell the world how we feel. That's why you're struggling to comprehend this unusual silence. Who or what have we lived so still? Food City and the IRD, building these people not happy. But they lipstick, everybody lipstick. Mount St. John Medical Center, negligence push their brain higher. But we lipstick, everybody lipstick. Most people love hey Western Pandy Radio for insight and analysis he's the big. But groupies like Jonas Green don't have their seat. We know, but nobody's saying boo because they lipstick. Talk man, talk. Once it's truth, talk. Same Antigua that was just on fire. Polling stations open late. People didn't appreciate court case and objections. Call for fresh elections. But like we run out of steam and we protest onto a silent screen. Even them NGOs who was high profile and vocal, lobbying against dog and cat, now flowing with the tide like chewing gum paper in canal. And they bury the discontent under the hat. Who to replace the alien big bird? In city, I can't hear a word. Like the lipstick, everybody lipstick. Summon proper for ABC to the Chinese power company. But the lipstick, everybody lipstick. Some profess they have all the solution. This economic crisis we going to lick. But when the rubber hit the road and they have none, it's just silence of the lungs because they lipstick. Well, we are going to we have a plan, you know. We will deal with it. For higher percent pass, we lower grades in class. But nobody say nothing. Don't want to vex Jackie Quinn. Chinese restaurant in Grub, killing local food shop. Antiguan saying nothing. Only Chinese cash register talking. Very few men smell the rat and park company with Stanford before he funds the scheme gets exposed. All them who had the Texan as if he was Antigua's god, they on the ground, silent and comatose. Love hearing when Christians cry, not Muslim, Jehovah, nor Baha'i. Cause we lipstick, everybody lipstick. Build tampering at APUA and at MSJMC they say. But we lipstick, everybody lipstick. Why is it every carnival function and overseas headliner in the mix? As for those who try to blot my reputation, me not allow myself to respond because we lipstick. Talk man, talk. Listen, I have to give credit to the current outfit, to this administration for expanding scholarship program. If them open the door onto those from before to help them fix the economy, but some are stuck in their own party. Is we own error caught to win Trinidad and order the inquiry into impact corruption. Seafood and mango fest incentives in agriculture. IT program in schools, Antigua moving on. But prison is an overcrowded sex pool. People rock back and take it cool. Like the lipstick, everybody lipstick. Some PM advisor leading him wrong. They put this crazy glue on his tongue. Cause he lipstick, everybody lipstick. morals and no manners in society. Sexual ID have cultural department sick. Whether both sides put country before party and just call a spade or keep the left snake. Give him credit. Enough of this nonsense. Come together, let's fix the country. Come on, man. Thank you. Hey. Bamba de bamba die. Bye, da da die. Have a look, walk around, take a journey to St. Johnstown. Certain that you will see what must be considered a major travesty. On every street corner, even bus shelter, you'll be sure to find some who have seemingly lost their mind. Consider the homeless, there are so many here in our land. Plenty with mental illness caught on the brinks of starvation. Plenty people walk in the street begging for a little something to eat. Do you like what you see? Answer me.
Answer honestly.
I'm talking to you, Prime Minister. I address you as this nation's leader. Help, please. I'm down on my knees. I am begging you, please. Please, please help me. Mama die. Scavenging through garbage cans, living from hand to mouth, from mouth to hands. Bumped down in a hole that only gets deeper and deeper. Left without any semblance of hope. It is no wonder that many have turned to doom. Consider the hopeless, there are so many here in our land. Plenty with mental illness caught in the grips of addiction. Men and women walk in the street selling their bodies just for a hit. Do you like what you see? Answer me.
Answer honestly.
I'm talking to you, Prime Minister. I address you as this nation's leader. Help me. I'm down on my knees. I am begging you, please, 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 please help me. Bamba de bamba die. There's an answer to every question. For every problem, there is a solution. We need to set up shelters, place to sleep, food to eat, showers with running waters. For we must always try and understand, God gave us a duty to help our fellow man. Consider the helpless, there are so many here in our land. Plenty with mental illness caught in the grips of degradation. Lots of women walk in the street, prostitute in the main and speed. Do you like
am down on my knees. I am begging you, please, 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 please help me. Mama say, Papa die. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Sad enough to make you cry, but King Bandit didn't tell any lies.
Yeah. Germany, my people say.
And to have the queen on we money, again I just get upset. It's sure disrespect that we not liberated yet. Or all the roads we shouldn't neglect, so we not liberated yet. Not yet.
Constitutional reform. Time we get rid of the monarchy and demonstrate to the world that this island belongs to we and we are in full control. So we must unite as a people to defend our liberty. Only when we pass this last hurdle, our lands will be truly free. When we remove the Queen of England as the head of state, the Caribbean Court of Justice start determining my people's fate. When we take the Queen off with money and put on privileges and relent, till then I regret.
We're not liberated yet.
Bird and Russia must be real upset, put them on.
We're not liberated yet.
Any man shall shirt swallow and make it, put them on.
Matrix is easy to understand. The law that rules economics is supply and demand. Crime running this country, you cannot escape the facts. The cost of our security is more than half of our income tax. From the time you buy burglar profit, every time that you buy a debt, it's not just yourself you secure it. This live we live in jail. When I sit and study this booming crime market, it really is an industry that earns some big profits. When you think how many people, how many pockets it filling up, it really ain't no riddle
how crime goes down.
From the lousiest lawyer to the man who is the DPP, even the police commissioner trying paying his salary. So no, it's not disappearing. No wonder it's going up. With so much money sharing,
how grand goes up. How grand goes up. How grand goes up.
I want you to tell me,
how grand goes up.
How grand goes up. So much money it paid, tell me.
Thank you very much.
Schedule. Aye, 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 aye.
middle initial. I no care where we are. Nobody know anything, Ross. She looking for Abstiti. Shorty T. Douglas T. Destroyer T. She had me searching all over. We looking, we searching hard at top. Turn the place upside down. Nowhere that we are. Can't find Swallow T. True story. Listen, beef in Ross, got to be foreign. Just could not be of local origin. No one at all can remember. Registry. The lady mad with frustration, cause she can't find their location. And she bag seems so heavy, she want to ease the load desperately. And like she going out she mine, she say, a Finrus, we have got to find. She looking for Wilmot T. Winston T. She had me searching all over. We looking, we search the heart at top, turn the place upside down. Nowhere that we are, can't find Humphrey's tea. Well, this is a true story. Under the radar.
Aye, 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 aye.
I just couldn't search no further.
Aye, 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 aye.
I use every skill required, yet the search get me so damn tired. Like them fellas got to be crook, that their name not even in the phone book. I say all of them in Ross, got to have a shady pass. This thing seems to be a problem. I feel to send the police to find them. This seems a Herculean task to find this family in Ross. We're looking for Clovel T. Carvel T. Look. Stanford T. Stanford T. She had me searching all over. We looking, we search the heart at top, turn the place upside down. Nowhere that we are, can't find Sly J T. This is a true story. Search every individual home.
Aye, 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 aye.
Like to find them, we need Sherlock Holmes.
Aye, 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 aye.
Or some private investigator to find them sooner or later. Our search could be more easier if we know just what the T stand for. Of the loss, and all of them are nothing but scams. To find them, you don't have to light lamp. Just go Parliament and us. Up there, you're bound to find nothing, Ross. Look, we're looking for Lester T.
Hey, Ross.
Trevor T.
Bang
bang. Mulwin T.
Bang bang.
Mulwin T.
Bang bang.
She had to searching all over we looking. We search the heart and top, turn the place upside down. Nowhere that we ask can't find our son T.
Thank you.
A man of all seasons, a man for all seasons. From social to political, never afraid to deal with his youth. Just like his rival short shirt, obscenate and all the rest, this icon of Antigua is truly the best. Man to man, he say, it's so unjust every day. Children of the universe and Trinidad, he got father. If you count the country pow-pow, then we're going to jam you somehow. I'm feeling the wine or something right now. 50 years you had Antigua rocking. 50 years we party to your sound. 50 years of music so exciting. 50 years you really rock the town. Don't stop this party, party, party. We remember fire in the backseat. Coming down, higher, higher. The galaxy is on fire. Subway jam, yes, you are a master. After 50 years, I give my hand to you. Swallow, swallow. All these years of songs was nourishment for the brain. Swallow, thank you again. A true ambassador representing us way beyond the shore. 50 years ago, I'm sure you didn't know, at Ramsey Nightclub, Rupert Philo became Swallow. Thrilled us with music that was so majestic. Broke barriers, cultural and ethnic. The rivalry with Churchill and Obstinate, it helped pave the way. So Calypso could see the dawn of a new day. 50 years, your heart and teeth are rocking. 50 years, we party through your song. 50 years of music so exciting. 50 years, we really rock the town. Don't stop this party, party, party. We remember fire in the backseat. Coming down, higher, higher, hey! The galaxy is on fire. Subway jam, yes, you are a master. After 50 years, I give my heart to you. Swallow, swallow. All these years of song was nourishment for me, man. Swallow, thank you again. Now the sudden start. Mind me and a boy. Now it's celebration time. Time to party and wine. For this man and his music, for making us feel so fine. This son of Antigua, we must honor together. For his years of sacrifice, we should all remember. King George say thanks, King Obstinate too. The whole of Antigua singing praises to you. Everybody saying it's clear, everybody wanted to hear. This one for the road for Swallow this year. 50 years, your heart Antigua rocket. 50 years, we party to your song. 50 years of music so exciting. 50 years, you really rock the town. Don't stop this party, party, party. We remember fire in the backseat. Satan coming down, higher, hey, higher, hey. Galaxy is on fire. Subway jam, yes, you are a master. After 50 years, I give my heart to you. Swallow, swallow. Years of song was nourishment for me, friend. Swallow, thank you again.
Woo! Fire, fire, fire. What kind of melee you want?
Real melee.
You have me money? At 10,000 up now?
No, me nah no more.
What? Go on, go look money, man. You think this thing you come cheap? Go out, man. You pay lion or something. If you find a way. Go on, go look money. Go on, man. Go on, come. I want to try. Come here, go to you get a melee and I perform. Here we go, man. All the melee me have here.
You want, hey! Plenty of them in this
50,000. 50,000. All right, go on, go on. No, you only get 10,000. Go on, man, go on. Go ahead. Hold on. Janet. Boy. Hi. Too boring, too boring, too boring. That's the cry of the audience. Politics, politics, politics. They want something with a difference. Ain't it? Calypso is supposed to be open to expose anything that happened. Yes! Anything that's hiding in the closet, Calypso must reveal it. I had my own investigation, so I have everything first. I know all the other man. If you want to hear it from me, make sure you have me money. Cause me a business is my profession. Just bring me money and come.
Belle for sale,
it's not fairy tale. I got plenty belle for sale.
Belle for sale, belle for sale.
Tell everyone you meet, I go spread them out like a sheet. The Calypsonian that get the blows for messing around with the rose. If it wasn't for the great TV, they'd be mourning in Riliki. The Calypsonian who left Antigua to fight a man in Barbuda. And the Calypsonian who have a son walking around playing with man. Sister, 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 sister. It's not fairy tale. I got plenty
belle for sale.
Be careful, be careful. You know that they don't love you. Yes. My fans and my friends keep warning. Fear they love to sue. Oh Lord. Remember last year you had to back out and put a zip on your mouth. Yes. You can't go around spreading rumor and nasty propaganda. Oh Lord! But everywhere people meet me, they harass me constantly. Every day they're running me down. They want to hear a melody song. So now I take the offer. I think it's only proper if I say that them should pay if they want me melody.
Melody for sale, melody for sale.
It's not fairy tale. I got plenty melody for sale. Spread them out like a sheet. The announcer at Crusader, who them say, who can ganja? And the DJ who went prison for banging a Spanish woman. I know the one that people say, our TV not dedicated. And the Calypsonian who get a pygmy that look like a disc jockey. This is Observer Radio. Observer Radio, hold on. It's not fairy tale. I got plenty money for sale. You got money? No, 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 no. You only get that. You go ahead. What you have? Go on, go on, go on, go on, go on. Oh, Lord. Boy. Hi. Bad-minded, bad-minded, bad-minded. Eddie Mello and Willie Wawa. Yes. Walking around telling people but no matter what they try, they can't stop.
stop me from making me money. Ha! Look, I don't sell so much already. I could buy a brand new Mercedes. Take that. Since I start selling melee, Harold Lovell calling me, thanking me for my contribution to the ABSD. Over 900,000, and I'm still going strong. 30 more thousand to make a million. So tonight I must win the crown. It's that fairy tale. I got plenty melee for sale. I know the Calypsonian who run where to have he will run, but they say he farmer lover had goat in he garden. I know the politician that is hook and Spanish woman, and the Calypsonian that went prison and almost lose the battle.
It's the
was our very first carnival. Since then, every first Monday in August is the Juve Bacchanal. At 4 a.m., the bands assemble and the music start to run. At 10 a.m., we just start to have we fun. When you look, the damn Juve done. The sweetest thing in our carnival is the Juve. The time when we boys and girls really get down to do we thing. But the one Monday morning from 4 till 10 is not enough, no way. Tell the Carnival Committee, Uncle Jimbo say, it's time for an extra juve. So we jump back some more, all on the floor. Jump up and down, have some more fun. Revelers want to jump like that. We want to wine back though. Wine some more, wine some more. We need an extra juve. We need an extra juve. We all love the Calypso show, the Soca monarchs and the queens. We love that sweet panorama, the music is supreme. The jamming by lions and the country fun, the last of Tuesday night. The argument about who win or lose, even that is out
the sweetest thing in our carnival is the Shubemon. That's the time when we boys and girls really get down to do it. But the one Monday morning from 4 to 10 is not enough, no way. Tell the carnival committee, Uncle Jimbo say, it's time for an extra dube. So we jam back some more, all on the jump up and down, have some more fun. All them girls want to show off them figure, they want to bend down and wine till them struck. We want to wine some more, wine some more, wine some more. We want to wine some more, wine some more, yes, wine some more. We need an extra juve. It's time for an extra juve. Don't you know? Don't you know? Oh, yeah. Don't you know? At the beginning of our carnival, the steel band just carry the load. Nowadays, the jam band take over, the band men coming off the road. So why not we organize a juve for the steel band and the iron band only, so the young people would get a taste of what the real juve does be. The sweetest thing in our carnival are the juve. That's the time when we boys and girls really get down to do it. But the one Monday morning from 4 to 10 is not enough, no way. Tell the carnival committee, Uncle Dingo say, it's time for an extra juve. So we jam back some more, all on the floor. Jump up and down, have some more fun, young people. Jam like they crazy, they need more time to get on. What's it? We want to wine some more, wine some more, wine some more. We want to wine some more, wine some more, wine some more. We need an extra juve.
Yes, yes, yes.
We need an extra juve. I was the Prime Minister the last Monday in July. I would declare it a holiday, and me gonna tell you the reason why. On that day would be my first juve to start up the carnival. If you miss that one, well, don't you worry. Tomorrow at the real bacchanal be like the sweetest thing in our carnival. Juve, that's the time when we boys and girls really get down to do it. But the one Monday morning, 4 to 10, in now go work, no way. Tell the carnival committee, this is 2011, it's time for an extra juve. So we can jump back some more, all on the floor. Jump up and down, have some more fun. Rebels want to jam like they crazy. They need more time to get on what's head.
We want to wine some more.
Yes, man.
Wine some more. Wine some more.
We
want to wine some more. Wine some more.
Wine some more. We need an extra juve.
Yes, yes, yes.
It's time for an extra juve. Let's go. Something wrong now.
these times of negatives, when you see youths moving positive, you have to sing their praises. And I have seen one worthy of emulation.
Bringing chaos
that builds our character and defines who we are.
This country in trouble, this country in trouble.
Respect sets our standard and raises the bar.
This country in trouble, this country in trouble.
But in this country, we all have lost our way. No respect is the order of the day. But I can remember growing up as a little child. Showing respect was a critical exercise. But nowadays, from our leaders to the small man, destroy respect, a critical foundation. We fail the youths of this country, lack morals and dignity. How can this country ever progress when Tutmon and Sam lost respect? When a member of the clergy stood up and lied publicly. And when a member of a party have no kind words for the GG. When the Speaker of the House treat the opposition leader like a mouse. And when a minister call our pensioners ragtag losers. Man, show respect, show respect in this country. Show respect, I'm begging all and sundry. Remember, we are the ones King Shawshed sang in a song.
This country in trouble, this country in trouble.
Forget that political mission and respect your participants.
This country in trouble, this country in trouble.
Because every year, Calypsonian mass and pan men make a conscious effort for this grand occasion. But all the directives from the board of directors, carrying out a mandate from the political dictators, trying to stifle social commentaries in order to spread the political disease. And now Bummer missing her CDC, the chairman crying, oh, is not he? The accountant under some stress, when he think back on Elmer Jarvis. A year for preparation, you know, say pay for registration. And in the middle of negotiation, you run the Calypso Association. You're setting time for registration and paying me when the hell you want. Now the minister register think we would switch that wicked son of a snitch. Man, show respect, show respect in this country. Show respect, I'm begging all and sundry. We need to respect each other. Respect is something that given for free. It should be one common legacy.
This country in trouble. This country in trouble.
Respect is a lesson that you should learn. It should be due before it return.
This country in trouble.
But now is the time where the people come together and stop that hate and respect each other. You could be the prime minister or some poor pygmy. Man, it is within you that common courtesy. So if the PM make a decision unworthy to some, that don't give it the right to disrespect his position. And if the opposition oppose that plan, don't disrespect their action. Respect sweet when it's
possible. A taste of savor when it's received. At meetings and functions, ministers walking with key woman. And don't go tell ministers they are gay, because don't they start dressing up that way. A national hero like Papa V.C. You want to see the dustbin of history now. And the selling of public company. Please have regards for the employee. Man, show respect, show respect, show respect in this country. Show respect, show respect. I'm begging all and sundry. Putting out a challenge that we gonna respect each other from today, the 31st of July, 2011. Oh Antigua, oh Barbuda, oh Antigua, where the respect gone today? Oh Antigua, I wanna see your hands. Oh Barbuda, let me hear you. Oh Antigua, where the respect gone today? It's a critical foundation for any nation. Oh, come together, respect each other. Oh yes. I'm calling on the government and the opposition. Please come together, respect each other. I'm calling on you people. Together, respect each other. Think about the children, our nation jewel. Please, oh my people, oh my people, oh my people. I'm calling on Namba Lumba Lala. Respect them. And let us come together, respect each other. Are we going to start to respect each other? Oh, yes. Oh, my people. Oh, my people.
Oh, my
people. Respect each other. Thank you.
Lord, please grant us the serenity to accept the things we cannot change, the courage to change those which we can, and the wisdom to know the difference. We are a young, new nation, or at least that is what they say to me. It is a very, very serious position. We alone control our destiny, like a baby bird leaving its mother's nest on a journey to find its own place of rest. We believe we can now hold our own and show the world how much we have grown. So let us start with a sense of maturity and eliminate these problems that we see. Let's look at the hospital situation. To get sick here, you must be a rich man. In your pockets have plenty money. Seek medical attention overseas. Meanwhile, we are devolving. Prices rising, patients dying.
What's the problem? Tell me what's the problem?
Well, if we can solve this problem, we will build a better nation. Then deserve to be called the gem of the kingdom. constitution. Or at least that is what they say
to me.
A program of rehabilitation, reforming criminals back into society. But somebody seemed to have made a mistake. 1735 is like a spring break. The prison has become a den of pleasure. Drug, sex and booze available at leisure. No corrective measures exist here. We must introduce psychological care. Of all the inmates of our prison, 90% of previous convictions, all for the same crimes as before. Corrective measures are obviously poor. Meanwhile, we only fall in crime rate in Antigua, keeps escalating. What's the problem? Tell me, what's the problem? Well, if we can solve this problem, we will build a better nation. Then deserve to be called the gem of the Caribbean. Today's youth are tomorrow's leaders. Or at least that is what
they said to me.
Our future lies squarely on their shoulders. We depend on them entirely. But plenty things bother in my mind. Morals and ethics under decline. We seem to have totally lost control. Every day we hear about some student sprawl. Social values are being compromised. We need to wake up and get wise. Our system of education of vital importance to our new land. Yet qualified teachers leave daily, seek other jobs, better salary. Meanwhile, we only bully in our students' race, keep deteriorating.
What's the problem?
Tell me, what's the problem? Well, if we can solve this problem, we will build a better nation. Then deserve to be called the gem of the Caribbean. It's because of the world economic meltdown. Or at least that is what
they said to me.
The reason for our present dilemma, wrecking havoc on our society. But tell me how some still doing well, while we poor people catching hell, denied life basic necessity. Look around and see, that's the reality. Too many people living in poverty, being sucked dry by IMF policy. Now gas gone up, food gone up. Tell me when this nonsense going to stop. We need to see improvement, better decisions by government. Meanwhile, we only balling, our money's wasting, sidewalks crumbling. What's the problem? Tell me, what's the problem? Well, if we can solve this problem, we will build a better nation. Then deserve to be called the gem of the Caribbean. Bamba de bamba die. King Bandit didn't lie. Bamba de bamba die.
Well, it's Carnival Day, Antigua. Let's take it back to the old days. The days of short shirt and swallow. Let me go, everybody. Everybody, the big truck coming. Let me go. Hey.
Carnival Day, Carnival Day. Oh. My, my. Carnival Day, Carnival Day.
Hey. Everybody, swing with me now.
Whoa. This one might be your last, so let me jump up now. Oh, it's Carnival Day. Where does we having fun? We don't want this action to come. No, hey.
it's time to come, we gotta have some fun. Celebrate with song and dance, winding up in the breeze. Masquerade already, colors bright, oh Lord, what a fantasy. Revel at them pretty, cause it's carnival here. Come let me drink up with rum,
jump in the van,
wave up your hand. Come let me wind up and down, push back and down, push up your hand. Everybody, it's carnival. This one might be your last. So let me jump up now. Oh, it's carnival. We're busy having fun. We don't want this action to done. Hey, cause we jumping up. We passing up. We winding up. Hey, look how we pushing back. Girls winding back. We jamming back. It's carnival. Everybody, let me see you put your right hand like this. Let's go! It's Carnival Day! Whoa! Hey! What we say? Music playing loudly, captivating the whole atmosphere. Sound of steel and pan vibrating with the boys to the music. Melodies of music, you can sing along with us with the play. Don't matter if it's hurricane, Carnival with us. Come let me jump in the van. Wave up your hand. Wind up and down. Jump in the van, push up and down. Everybody, it's Carnival Day. Whoa, Carnival Day. Look how we play mass, but this one might be your last. So let me jump up now. Oh, it's Carnival Day. Rebels, we having fun. We don't want this action to done. Hey, cause we jumping up. We passing up. We jamming up. Juve! Let me see your hand in the air. Be ready for Juve! Everybody sing now! Whoa, it's Carnival Day! Look how we playing mass! For this one might be your last! So let me jump up now! Whoa, it's Carnival Day! Rebels, we having fun! We don't want this action to go! Why? Oh yeah, we waiting for this time to come. We gotta have some fun. Celebrate with song and dance. We winding up in the burning sun. Red ballads in costume ready. Colors bright, what a fantasy. Masqueraders pretty, cause it's carnival. Come let me jump in the van. Wind up and down. Wave up your hand. Come let me wind in the van. Come wind it up. Everybody sing along. It's carnival day. Like me, look how we play mass, for this one might be your last. So let me jump up now.
Boy, it's carnival day.
Rebels, we having fun. We don't want this action to done. Hey, cause we jumping up, passing up, jamming up. Look how we pushing back, we winding back, cause jamming back. Hey, it's carnival day. Sing along, whoa, it's Carnival Day. I want to see you 200 years just like we play mass behind Halcyon, behind Ebonite. Everybody like this. Whoa, it's Carnival Day. I want to see you jumping though.
Everybody jump.
In 1961, the Mighty Swallow, as a young boy from Willikers, made his first appearance on the carnival stage and was adjudged the second runner-up in the Calypso competition. That night, he was driven home in a car loaded with many gifts. That was the advent of his baptism, confirmation, and marriage to Calypso. Now, 50 years later, I doubt if a divorce from Calypso is possible. King Swallow, as he's now called, after winning the Calypso Monarch on 4 occasions and the Road March title 5 times, is a humble, regular, friendly, and down-to-earth country boy. His contributions to the art form makes him someone that every Antiguan and Barbudan can be proud of. He is really a son of the soil. They spent countless hours listening to Calypso records from a jukebox close to his school in town. However, it was not until 1976, when Swallow was dismissed from his substantive job with Liat, that he was convinced that he could survive without the job. This gave him the opportunity and time to enter his soca kingdom full time. We're talking about the Calypso competition. King Swallow also established and managed Antigua's oldest and most consistent Calypso tent, Swallow's Calypso Pepper Pot, dubbed the University of Calypso. Swallow has made history in the region and in Antigua Barbuda by being the first Calypsonian to win 3 crowns in 1 year, a local Road March, a local Calypso, and Caribbean Monarch. Through the years, King Swallow has earned the respect and recognition as one of the top 3 Calypsonians that Antigua and Barbuda has produced thus far. Let us all hail the King, King Swallow, that is. Put your hands together for the mighty Swallow. Let's take a look at his Calypso crowns. 1973, he sang March for Freedom and Push Ya, Push Day. 1977, Dawn of a New Day and Jam Them Back. 1978, One Love, One Hope, One Destiny and Wine In. And in 1985, the last time he won that crown, All Is Not Lost and Tongue Mashed Down. Road March crowns. He first won the Road March in 1972 with Pow Pow. 1973, Push Ya, Push Day. 1975, Shake and Break Your Bam Bam. 1983, Party in Space. And the last time he won the Road March was back in 1984, Satan Coming Down. Once again, put your hands together and let's welcome on stage the high-flying Rupert Philo, better known as the Mighty Swallow. Let's welcome the Mighty Swallow on stage, please. He's probably putting on one of his favorite suits, huh? You know he likes to dress the part whenever he's appearing on stage. Here he is, I told you. Dapper as usual. Over the years, he entertained us right here, Carnival City, starting back in 1961. Come forward, Swallow. Come forward. Let them see you. 50 years and still going strong. Put your hands together for the mighty Swallow. And we're waiting on the Queen of Carnival, the Chairman of Carnival, and the Minister of Carnival. Please come on stage as we get set to honor the high-flying Swallow. 50 years and still going strong, huh? Won the Calypso crown 4 times and the Road March crown 5 times. Definitely had some battle over the years with him and King Shortshirt. Friendly rivalry. And who would expect the high-flying Swallow to last 50 years? I'm sure Swallow himself didn't expect to last 50 years.
Next week should it be another 50?
Well, you don't look a day older than 50.
Well, Kenny, I'm blessed.
You're blessed.
Thank you.
And you really made us proud here in Antigua Barbuda over the years, you know, some good competition on this stage back in the day, especially in the 70s.
And I will continue to do that.
You know, would you like to see Swallow, Shortchut, and Afnet re-entering the competition at least one more time? That would be nice, huh?
No, they wouldn't like it.
Who wouldn't like it?
They wouldn't like it.
The young boys? Or Swallow, Shortchut, and Afnet?
All I'm saying, they wouldn't like it.
Well, call no name, bear no blame. But you'll be ready for it.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm ready like Freddy.
All right, where's the minister? Where's the queen? Where is the chairman of Carnival? If not, somebody from the Calypso subcommittee, come and make the presentation, please. Let's get it out of the way. We're waiting on the judge's decision and all members of the Calypso subcommittee. You should be backstage by now. We're standing by to get at least a song or two from the High Flying Swallow. Come on, let's make this presentation to the High Flying Swallow before he performs his song. Members of the Calypso subcommittee, please bring what you're supposed to bring on stage. Let's get this out of the way. Can't wait all night, because Swallow is going to perform for us. Where are the members of the Calypso subcommittee? Come on, bring the stuff on stage. Let's make this presentation, get it over with. What's the holdup? Okay, we're gonna make this presentation to the High Flying Swallow. That's Mr. Fitzroy Quinlan, chairperson of the Calypso subcommittee, and Mr. Goodwin, representing, I guess, the sponsors. Antigua Brewery with Dadley Beer. Come on, make the presentation of a beautiful trophy here with a microphone looking good to the High Flying Swallow. Yes, this is. Okay, let me hold this one here. He dancing already and no music is playing yet. Oh, you singing? Okay. Put your hands together to the High Flying Swallow. Come on, 50 years and still going strong. 50 years of hard work and dedication and great performances right here at Carnival City. Of course, the man responsible for Calypso Pepperpot, the University of Calypso, right here in Antigua and Barbuda. Yeah, you want fire in the back seat? I guess somebody's gonna say they want Don't Stop This Party. Yeah, 50 years and still going strong. Come, put on his cape, the flag of Antigua Barbuda. Yes, come on. Another round of applause for the High Flying Swallow. Let's hear it, he deserves it. Yeah, yeah, maybe two. Well, the JCs is gonna make a presentation also to the High Flying Swallow called Mr. Leslie Manuel. I believe he's the president of the JCs, or the chairman of the JCs committee. Swallow, another presentation, this time from JCs. 50 years. That's what you get for 50 years. Okay. That's the JC's chairman there, Mr. Leslie Emanuel, making a presentation to the High Flying Swallow for 50 years of Calypso, 50 years of contributing to the Calypso art form. Some great, great performances right here at Carnival City. ARG started way back in 1961 and still going strong. celebrated 50 years of Calypso, the high-flying Swallow!
Party.
have to do this one for you. I have to do this one for you. I must do this one for you. Are you now? Are you now? Anybody's in gravy for the night?
Well, I can't sing this one, yeah. I have to make sure in a year. But if he here, I'm not going to get the money. As while he here, if he here, and if he in here, then I'm going to get my $100.
His mind is tongue when Lucy was joined in it. Yes, don't be like a baby. For this young friend, 10,000 demons throughout the city. 10,000 demons, like the rude boy section. They don't give one damn at all. If that thing don't come, the music to me. His mind is dumb when losing from that city. Don't be like them, baby. Morning, young baby. 10,000 demons throughout the city. 10,000 demons, like the room by section. They don't give one diamond, only that is a fun. The music.
And I feel aware I'm weary. I call my top. All right, here what happened. I see Tyrone behind it. You see there with the glasses? Say, Cardis. Uh-huh. No. He not come from Willie Key. Look, a two nationality he have now. Jamaican and Guyanese. He no come from Wilkie. And me know everybody in Wilkie because here what happened. Me born from the highest hill, right from School Hill in Wilkie. So me can see all around Wilkie. And me know who are who, and who are who, and who are who, and when them born. No, you don't come from Wilkie. You know. Watch out. Tyrone. Le- you know something? You know, if me buy the okra from you yesterday, you wouldn't come here to interfere with me. All right, here what's going to happen. I'm going to have a try. Come and try to sing this song again. The very first song that me ever write in my life. Out of 435 songs, this is the first one. I'm going to try them. Tyrone, you remember the one there? I remember the one day. Help out with it. The very, very, very first song that me ever write.
Well, a sudden news in Antigua, coming out from Havana in Cuba. I nearly lose my head when I hear that Trujillo dead. The natives are so happy and were so glad to see Trujillo no longer live to rule this country. Trujillo Lenidro, he was a wicked man, always making trouble and causing confusion in the land. If you have £1,000, you want to leave and go, and to put every cent in your hand before you leave the land.
Hi, somebody.
Bodyguards and them were so frightened to see this mystery happen. They all started to run for rest to see matches flashing from east to west. He think he could break the shot from the machine gun, but no hope for him again. They chop out his brain. So he jolly drunk. What a wicked man, always making trouble and causing confusion in the land. If you have £1,000, you want to leave and go, you better put every cent in Trujillo hand before you leave the land.
The very first song that ever, right. Okay, here what happened. Seeing that I'm not okay, you in that kind of a mood, then already yet. So they say, hear what they say. They say, you had to stay up there until they're ready. You see, they come there yet? All right, let's take our time. I will take our time. Watch this. Give me a G, you know? If anybody could just give me a G.
They say man to man is too damn unjust. I can't understand who the hell we got trust. Like it's selfishness, every man they possess, love and happiness, everyone forget. And if we see we brother in the meanest way to push him further.
recently for an airline company. You hear me, Barry? Have two fellas there, but talk me every day. They say I'm flying high, so they want me all the way.
What Dadley Beer Calypso Monarch Competition results. Most improved Calypsonian, Kimmy!
Put your hands together for Kimmy, most improved Calypsonian for this year. Getting a trophy from Mr. Quinlan. The most humorous calypso for this year, Family Finras, King Zakari. The Antigua Carnival 2011 with Dadley Beer Calypso Monarch Competition, most humorous calypso goes to King Zakari, Family Finras. Getting a trophy from Mr. Peter Mason.
And the Wadadley Bear and Tigers Carnival Calypso Monarch Best Social Commentary goes to King Bandit. Help these.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for the results? Are you ready for the results? Second runner-up in the 2011 with Dadley Beer Calypso Monarch Competition goes to King Zakari. Second runner-up in the with Dadley Beer Calypso Monarch Competition goes to King Zakari.
First runner-up in the Wadadley Beer Antigua's Carnival Calypso Monarch goes to Young Destroyer.
Put your hands together, the first runner-up, Young Destroyer. And walking away with $30,000 here tonight, $30,000 here tonight. The 2011 Wadadley Beer
Calypso
Mother and Steve.
Still the running.
The beer.
The beer.
The beer.
The beer.
The beer. Calypso Mother
2011.
Put your hands together for the beer, ladies and gentlemen.
The beer.
Don't forget, it's Juve 3:30. Please leave the weapons at home. We try to have a nice, nice, clean, clean Juve. Okay? Juve starts at 3 o'clock and will finish at 10 a.m. As a matter of fact, Potters will be having sounds going down Factory Road. So you folks driving on Factory Road, try your very best to divert, because Potters will be coming downtown from 3:30, coming down Factory Road. So we'll be doing a little chipping and jamming. Once again, congratulations to Keithroy Morrison, the beer, for regaining, retaining his crown here tonight in the 2011 Wadadley Beer Calypso Monarch competition. I'm Kenny Nibbs, and
I'm William Zizzy Thomas saying,
see you in the morning for Juve!
Yes, we'll be joining you for Juve!
When I sing it.